Greetings, friends, and welcome to our small worship service on December the 26th. This service is a short musical program, and I just want to open with a few words, and I'll close with a blessing after we receive our musical gifts from our members of our parish. The Nativity story. It's our story, too. We need a place to welcome and shelter us as we look to find our place in the world. We seek a star to follow, a light to guide us through the shadows. We crave the angel's reassurance, do not be afraid. The Nativity story is our story too. And so in this Christmas season, we proclaim the good news of great joy. Jesus Christ is born. Emmanuel, God with us, our Savior, the Messiah. Hallelujah, Jesus Christ is born. Let us receive that message of great joy in song this day.
From the glorious kingdom. Oh, yes, tiny star lights up way up high. All across the land dawns a brand new morn. This comes to pass when a child is born. A silent wish sails the seven seas. The winds of change
the song of the angels is stilled, when the star in the sky is gone, when the kings and princes are home, when the shepherds are back with their flock, the work of Christmas begins. To find the lost, to heal the broken, to feed the hungry, to release the prisoner, to rebuild the nations, to bring peace among people, to make music in the heart. May it be so. Amen. Christmas blessings to you all.
Stay.